David Lindsay, David Scott, so I live in Central Florida.
Came trailing heavy all day since early this morning. Hiding the path of the sun. Seems extremely low and extremely bright. But still making that odd, never done that before. That odd, not sure what.
Bam,
bam. It even changes the color of the sky a little bit. Got a lot of chemtrailing going on. Front of the house and the back of the house.
Here's one of my friends. This is Scratch. He comes and sees me once in a while.
Yes. Let's get a little view going.
So, they're chemtrailing all over here. How low that is. An odd aura to the sun. Again. It's not so rainbowy as it was yesterday. Just to see, we still got something going on below it. It's not closed around. Look at that. That is no round sun. See how it gets in the clouds. Almost falling apart when it hits the clouds, see it? So it likes, takes the form of the cloud instead of the cloud just burning through it and still being a white ball. So it says hop on the left too. It's really, really odd. Clouds are really low, almost on top of me.
Yeah, picture that. I literally feel like they're on top of me. Well, look how dark it just got. Look how dark it just got. Look how small the sun just got.
Look. Look at that. It's like the sun's fracturing as it hits the clouds. Like I said, heavy chemtrailing today all over the sky. The sky was wicked looking this morning. Just odd. It's just no reason.
No reason it should be doing that. So it just clicks over. Well, here you go, I'll show you how.
Never done that before. Odd ray shooting off of it. Crazy times.